combine.
Russ, these guys have automatic weapons.
Okay, Commander, support, they have automatic weapons. We'd have them too, and all my weapons are gene-coded, so out of luck. Unless you find one that's unbonded, or you're open to some minor genetic modification.
I'm good, Russ. I'm just gonna roll these things. Last of them.
Good, because we don't have much time.
You sure you can do that?
Absolutely. You just need to activate the terminal.
Nice.
Then you'll need to be ready for a fight. They're not going to give up your dad easily.
I'll be ready.
Right, that's the terminal there.
I'm on it.
Do hurry, though. Yeah, there must be a battery around here somewhere. Thank you.
worries, no worries, no worries, no worries.
Eye out for that.
You know, it got a bit messy back there, but we did get Dad back.
Yeah.
What?
That's probably gonna draw some attention. Not probably, actually. It's definitely drawing attention. Look, they're looking for you now, okay? So just be careful. You know, if we can get this weapon, we could change things forever.
Yeah. Yes.
Look, I know we've only been working together for a few hours now, but I want you to know I'm proud of you. Okay, you're under a lot of pressure here.
Wow. Russ.
So much pressure, in fact, that I hesitate to even bring it up, but I did notice that when you reached out for your father's hand, had he actually grabbed it, his grip would have crushed all the delicate senses in the Russells.
Ah, okay.
Totally understandable, and would have been worth it, by the way, in this case.
Right.
Having said that, I have a hard time imagining another situation where that would have been the case. And much like your father, the Russells are priceless. Okay, so just, you know, moving forward.
Russ, I promise your gloves are safe with me. Dad said he stole some files about this weapon.
Well, when it comes to combined data encryption,
Eli's
your guy.
Oh.
Systems, robotics, networks, I can make short work of those.
But not data encryption.
Might as well be an alien language. Well, it is an alien language. Anyway, look, Eli's your guy. It was floating.
So even if we make it there, we still have to get up to it.
Oh, the cables! Look at all the cables attached to it. All we have to do is follow them.
And break whatever's at the other end.
And down comes the vault. Simple, easy to follow. Yeah, I like this plan.
Have you heard any Combine chatter about Dad escaping?
No, nothing. It's all about sending reinforcements into the quarantine zone.
On the plus side, that means Dad is still on his way back to you. We'd have heard if they recaptured Alyx Vance.
And on the downside...
getting to the vault isn't going to get any easier. Ooh, grenades. Look to the northern star.
I am. Why are you saying it like that?
No. The Vortigaunt said, look to the northern star to help his friends. Which sounds like Vortigaunt nonsense, but I guess it isn't.
Oh, yeah. That does make more sense. That's some sort of combined substation. They usually generate power and host security protocols.
Like the power and security you need for a giant vault.
Weird.
And the power's out. Looks like we're taking the stairs.